All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Brendan Urich. He is the CEO of Electric Royalties. And Brendan, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
Hey, Steve. I'm doing all right, thanks. Good to be back.
Good stuff. Well, we have lots to talk about because obviously 2024 is shaping up to be a very strong year for the company. You just recently closed an acquisition you made that included 18 royalty agreements, 32 lithium properties in Ontario. This was a pretty big one for the company.
Yeah, so we signed that back in November. It took us about 5 months to close. We just did close on that. So that's 50 assets for the company, all in one transaction. Our cash cost was actually pretty low. It was about $1.7 million. And of those 32 properties, 31 are already optioned out to third parties. And so we actually expect option payments back that will more than compensate us for our entire acquisition cost over the next 2.5 years. So we expect about $2 million coming back at us on a deal that's costing us about $1.7 million. And we are picking up 18 royalties as well on that. So we'll be up to 40 royalties in our portfolio. And for us, we really love this. This is a camp, really, in Ontario, in and around all of the biggest lithium projects. And now we have royalty coverage in and around all of those projects. And so to be able to pick them up at a time where lithium prices are a little bit in the dump, and I think is a great pickup for us. And, you know, definitely excited to add it to the portfolio.
Yeah, let's talk about the portfolio, Brendan, because as you mentioned, it is sizable. I remember when you first started with the first couple of royalties, and now you see where the portfolio has gotten. And a lot, I think, has to do with where the market was at as well, and having an opportunity for your company.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we've been around now, went public in June 2020. So we've been at this for about 4 years now. And that's what we've been doing, just continually picking up royalties on these assets as metals fall a bit out of favor. You know, we target 9 clean energy metals. And so, you know, amongst those, over the last 4 years, we've had some good opportunities to get in and pick up some royalties very cheaply. And so, yeah, no, we've got a portfolio of 22 royalties before this. We're expecting a lot of updates this year. You know, we have multiple royalties that we have in our portfolio that could come back into production or enter production this year. And a number of other projects in our development pipeline have feasibility studies for slated this later this year. So definitely lots of catalysts coming. I think only good news, you know, here for 2024 moving forward.
And are you in a position, Brendan, where you continue to look at other royalties as well and adding to the portfolio, or do you stay where you are now and sort of ride out this year? What's sort of the plan moving forward?
Yeah, so we've been pretty lucky. We've got a very supportive shareholder, Stefan Gleeson, who's given us a facility to go out and basically do some more acquisitions without having to raise capital at these prices. And so, you know, on that facility, we have no payments of any kind really for the next 4 years, interest or capital. So, you know, we can repay that at any time in the next 4 years. There's no additional cost to that. So very, very friendly. So we do have about $3 million left on that facility to go out and do some more deals. And definitely we're looking at cash flowing deals. And that's going to be our focus here really moving forward for the rest of the year.
All right. We'll look forward to hearing a lot from you, it sounds like, over the next months and years to come. Brendan, thank you so much. Good update.
Thanks, Steve. I always appreciate coming on. Thanks for having me.
All right. Brendan Urich, the CEO of Electric Royalties.